So, in order to draw a diagram of the root and the root nodules, I have this bean plant right here. So, here is the